everyone. I am Dr. R. Sivaraman, Associate Professor of Mathematics, D.G. Vaishnav College, Arumbakkam, Chennai. I have more than 2 decades of teaching experience and I have been actively involved in propagating mathematics through all possible means. For example, I am writing in articles in newspapers and monthly magazines. In this view, I had started an association called Pi Mathematics Association, which is NGO, charitable trust, in the year 2007 with the help of my students who were with me till now. And by the help of those people, we have been successfully running this association for the past 13 years as of now. And we have been actively involved in propagating mathematics among students as well as research scholars and other people who are interested in mathematics. We have published more than 20 books so far, and I myself have written so many books, as well as I am editor of 2 monthly magazines now. And and I have published more than 60 research papers as of now. I am involved as editorial board member for more than 10 UGC approved journals as well as 2 Scopus Index journals, and I had been referring papers regularly, and I had been popularizing mathematics through lectures, by providing lectures and taking classes for poor students. And for the past 7 years, I had been taking free classes for slum area students who had been visiting me, and had been also providing all kind of possible help to students who need to learn mathematics. For my work and achievements, I had been conferred with so many important awards. I had been received more than 50 important awards, including 2 national level awards, one given by for popularizing mathematics among masses, given by Department of Science and Technology, Government of India, in the year 2016. And the second national recognition came to me in the year 2018, when I was conferred with the Best Teacher Award from Indian National Science Academy, INSA. That was the greatest recognition for any teacher working in any university or college at India level. This was really a great honor to me. As a teacher, I felt very proud to receive this award. And I also had been selected as a research scientist from ASDF a couple of years ago. I had been very happy for that, receiving that award also. And doing mathematics at all levels, right from grassroots to research level, is being my passion in my life. And I will try to possibly do whatever little I do for the things. And for popularizing mathematics, I had also written 20 books so far, in which 15 were written in Tamil and 5 were in English. And these books have reached so many people all the way. And I'm quite happy that students and teachers are enjoying those contents. And I will try to write more books in future also. Currently, I'm nominated for in the category Lifetime Achievement Award in the ASDF Global Awards 2020. I would be very happy if I would be getting selected. This would add more feather to my already cap of big awards for me, and I'll be very grateful to ASDF if I've been selected. I had been involved as a member for preparing mathematical models at school level, corporation schools in Tamil, Government of Tamil Nadu School, Department of School Education, in the year 2008, and I was very much active preparing nearly 100 models for 100 corporation schools, which was a very big success at that time. And I was also involved in writing the textbook, mathematics textbook, in the new syllabus framed by Department of School Education, Government of Tamil Nadu. In particular, I wrote one chapter for the 11th class for state government's textbook. I wrote one chapter. And for the 10th textbook, I was the chairperson, involving under me, with 10 teachers worked under me, and we prepared the whole textbook for the upcoming 10th class. The book was introduced from the period June 2019. I hope this book will also add a new value to the education fraternity. From many teachers appreciated the book's quality and other things also. And in this regard, I will also continue to do whatever for the cause of mathematics in future. If I am getting this award, I'll be more happy. I thank ASDF for giving me this opportunity.